waking in the morning. He shouts each other. She remembers that they explained that Nisha means, for us, Nisha, night means night of illusion. Nisha, for those who rest, it means the end of night when Radha Krishna waking together. But Prabhupada explained that Nishanti means when we meet with Tantagya, Rasi, Vaishnava, who explains about illusion, explains about bhakti, and explains the Supreme God, Kalidasa. When we hear from such a Tantagya, Rasi, Vaishnava, then the night of illusion is coming for them. Not yet sunrise. But the rays of the sun are becoming illuminated. Nama Parada is Nama Bhav, and then later on, Shrimana. So, on this very auspicious day of our Shri Parabhurdev's disappearance, remembering our Shri Parabhurdev in his meditation on his very beloved Srila Prabhupada, we pray for mercy of Srila Prabhupada that we can serve our Gurudev, serve our Guru Bhargava, and that we can realize the very wonderful Tattva, the very wonderful Ras Vichara that he is very kindly given through our Gurudev Srila Bhaktivinoda Narayana Goswami Maharaj, also through my Guru Maharaj, Srila Bhaktivinoda Goswami Maharaj, like right hand, left hand, or two arms of Srila Prabhupada, preaching in Mathura, preaching all over the world, and coming together. So to say, I pray for his mercy, and once we come to the Guru, we have to pass into the Guru, we have to pass
অন্য কেউ তিনি হচ্ছেন মহাপুরুষ পার্থ নিজেদের দশমিনে আমি গ্রো করতে দশমিন করেছেন তুমি আবার সন্ন্যাস গ্রহণ করো এবং মহাপুর কথা আমার কথা মানে শ্রী চৈতন্য মহাপুর আছে যেহেতু তুমি এই নামের উপরে বিশ্বাস স্থাপন করেছো সুতরাং গৌরবার তিনি শিক্ষা দিয়েছেন এই নামের উপরে আমাদের বিশ্বাস রাখতে হবে বিশ্বাস যদি না থাকে
আমি তিনটি বলছি Thank you. এই চামড় বার করে এই
Thank you.